Very few news organisations cover humanitarian affairs. At the same time, there's mass need for humanitarian assistance. Seems to us a big disconnect between humanitarian need and the ability of journalism to report on that. We're trying to understand the crisis facing humanitarian news, document it, and seek ways to try and support journalism in this area to see how we can encourage them to support it better and other people to support it as well.